there you are, good brother. Father and I have wondered where you've gone.
I have been searching all night for her. The one I danced the evening away with.
Where did she go?
Disappeared like the fine morning mist.
She was lovely.
The loveliest.
I'm not certain of that. I must confess, I too have found a lovely maiden. She is here in the woods.
The woods?
At the top of a tall tower that has no door or stairs.
And how do you manage a visit?
I stand at the bottom of her tower and I call, Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair to me. She lowers the longest, most beautiful hair, yellow as corn, which I climb up to her.
Ha! 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 Rapunzel, Rapunzel, you jest. What kind of a name is that?
I speak the truth. She is truer than your maiden. A maiden running from a prince. None would run from us.
Yet one has. Did I abuse her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony beyond power of speech. When the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair. Lithe and becoming, frequently humming a light-hearted air.
Just out of reach. Agony that can